may not look like it, but the 2010 Ford Mustang is almost completely new. The car has been restyled from top to bottom, but the changes are pretty subtle, so you'll have to look hard to notice the shorter grille, smoother fenders, and more chiseled rear end. The interior received the same subtle treatment. It looks much the same in terms of its overall design, but all the materials and switchgear have been upgraded. And the rest of the car? Well, it received some upgrades too, but don't get your hopes up for anything drastic. All GTs are still powered by a 4.6-liter V8 backed by 5-speed transmissions. For 2010, all GTs get the same upgrades based on the 2009 Bullet Special Edition. That means a cold air intake and a reprogrammed engine computer that together bump this Mustang's ratings to 315 horsepower and 325 pound-feet of torque. It's not a big boost, but this Mustang only gained about 15 pounds of weight, so it's probably good for a high 13-second quarter mile. The GT mimics the Bullet suspension setup as well, although the rear springs are slightly stiffer and the dampers are more aggressively tuned. The result is a slightly more agile Mustang, but it's a little big and heavy for track work. Overboosted steering and a soft brake pedal don't help much either. Ford seems to agree, as it will offer a track pack starting next summer that adds even more aggressive suspension and tire setup, along with 373 rear end gears. On the streets of Willow Road Course, the track pack equipped cars feel more controllable. They turn in quicker, have more grip, and remain flatter through the turns. If you like to toss your Mustang around a little, the $1,495 option is well worth it. Then again, the real question remains, is this Mustang new enough to take on the Chevy Camaro and Dodge Challenger? It'll be a few months before we can drive these cars back to back, but this Mustang could be a surprise. It's still the lightest of the three, and it's cheaper too. Plus, with the track pack, it has the handling to back up its new slimmed down look. Thankfully, even though the 2010 Ford Mustang is almost completely new, it still has lots of old school muscle car tricks up its sleeve.